What's up guys, Johnny here, back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. Today, we talk about the watch ads feature in COD Mobile. It's been updated, but they also broke it. It's broken now, not working properly. I will show you guys exactly that. Also, not super happy, they changed without notice, without warning. A lot of posts on Reddit about both. Some guys not happy, myself included, not super happy guys. So let's get into it. Before we start, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. We're about to hit 85,000 this week. We're going for 100,000 on the channel, so let's do this guys. All right, watch ads. First of all, it's been broken forever for some players. Depending on your device, some guys are not able to watch ads. So that sucks for real. Oh, see, it's at 12 now. It was at 11 just before. Dude, this thing is broken for real. It's at 13 now. What? Man, I have no idea what's going on. Check out the top right. Started the video at 11. I was talking. It's at 12. It's at 13. I don't know what's going on, but I will explain you what I did today. Well, first of all, there's an update. All right. First things first. There's a huge update. They changed everything in the watch ad feature, the wheel, the lucky board, and the store. So maybe good news first, Kravchenko, digital hide is here. Like, we got some really cool stuff. Kravchenko, anytime there's a soldier skin, okay, it's always good news for free players. Used to be super hard to get free soldier skins. LK24 brushed yellow. LK24 is a very good weapon right now. Brushed yellow skin is awesome, guys. And I got a chopper. It's now one of my favorite choppers in the game. The stripe hazard M4 is also pretty dope, but the common uncommon stuff shouldn't be too hard. There's a DLQ, my favorite sniper in the game also. So like seriously, the stuff is really good. I don't really care for the M4 LMG though. Like, it's gonna be the most expensive thing at 1000 tokens. So thumbs up for that. Great stuff. Great stuff. Gotta be happy with that. But the biggest problem was they changed without warning. No warning at all, like 24 hours, 48 hours. So at least we can buy what we wanted before it's gone. I was saving for the Type 25. I'm not affected because I didn't have enough tokens anyways. Now, if I had known though, maybe I would not have bought the HG40, guys. Because the HG40, I think, is on the season pass, guys. Now, I posted that yesterday on my Season 8 Battle Pass video. And when you check the rewards at the bottom, epic weapons from the Season Pass Season 8, HG40, the number 7 there, or number 6, yeah. HG40, it really looks like it, HG40 Heatstroke. So if it's the same one that was on the lucky board, well, that's a really big mess, guys. I would have never spent 1,000 tokens on the HG40. And now I would still have over 1,000, maybe. I would have bought the Type 25 for sure. And now I would have my tokens for Kravchenko, you know? So I think they made a bit of a mess there. And then I want to talk about how it's broken right now. See, I can still watch ads. So it's still working for me. I woke up, I was at 10. I wanted to watch my ads for the day. I watched 2 or 3 ads, they didn't count. I was still at 10. Now I relogged and I was at 11. So I said, okay, maybe you have to relog to get your ads to count, but they didn't. And then I relogged a bunch of times. I watched a bunch of ads, nothing happened. And now during this video, I just went up to 13 for no reason. So anyways, we're gonna check it out. Maybe it's fixed, but I can watch ads, as you can see. I can click, the button is yellow. When it's white, it means either you watch your 10 ads already or you cannot watch ads at all. Sometimes you have to go back and come back to the lucky board to watch ads. All right, so now we're done, this ad's over. They really want me to click that, I'm not gonna click. All right, it worked, I'm at 14. And you see my button is white. Like if I watch my 10 ads, I can just exit and come back and it works again. So I can watch another ad. So we're gonna do that. I don't know if it's fixed now because I went up from 13 to 14. And I don't know if they're gonna let me go all the way up to 20 because I watched ads previously that didn't count. So I don't know if they registered. That's a real mess, guys. So let me know in the comments, how is it working for you? I'm guessing if you watch all your ads last night, maybe it was working and it got broken during the night. Because I started to see some posts pop up on Reddit this morning about that, like people watching ads. So you see that one didn't count. I'm still at 14. Gonna exit, come back. Still at 14. So I could go on and on like that. I could relog. I could try to watch again. But no matter what, like something's really broken. Something's not registering. So guys, we're gonna spin the lucky board. I got 14 tokens. We're gonna spend all the tokens, maybe 15 after that if it counts. Maybe I'll relog also just to see, but let's see if we can get lucky for the first spin of the new series. And yeah, I would like to get Kravchenko. I like the DLQ for sure. The M4 is not bad at all, but the M4 LMG, not a big fan. I never use the LMGs in this game anymore. All right, let's see. Yeah, we're at 15 now. What a mess. So I could keep going until I'm at 20. Yeah, I'm gonna edit that video. We're gonna try to get to 20 before we spin. All right, I did it. 20. Took forever, though. I had a stretch of like 5 in a row that didn't count. Took forever. I relogged. I went back. Guys, we got 20 tokens. I hope they fix it. You know how I hate watching ads. It's even longer now. We have to watch even more for them to count. So let's go, guys. We're gonna draw 20. Hopefully, we get something cool today. And we got 208 in stock to buy stuff. So let's keep going, guys. Draw all 20. First time. Pop, 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 pop. Come on. No way. Only tokens. Bro, no tens also. 4, 4. Just a few 4, a few 2. And we're at 258 now. Oh, by the way, they added some milestones at the bottom. So you now have the 300. So 40 more for me to get a 250 bonus. And then at 300, you get another bonus of 300. So that's pretty cool. But still, let me know in the comments, guys, if you were affected by the change. Were you saving for something and you missed out? Big deal, not a big deal. I don't know. Like, I think it's not a big deal. At least if you had the captain black line, that sucks if you miss the captain and they just removed it. But gonna save for Kravchenko now, I guess. I like soldier skins, and then probably that, the LK24 and the DLQ, pretty cool for real. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know once again how it's working for you, the new system. Is it broken? Can you get ads? Can you get your tokens? I will read the comments later, guys. Once again, thank you for watching. Smash like if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.